Senior Hamas official Izzat al-Risheq says the six Israeli captives found dead in a tunnel in the southern Gaza Strip were killed in Israeli airstrikes, Al Jazeera reports. Al-Risheq also blamed the United States for its biased support and partnership in the 11-month Israeli offensive on the besieged territory. One of the captives was a dual U.S.-Israeli citizen, while another was Russian-Israeli. The official stated that Hamas cares more about the lives of its prisoners than Biden does, emphasizing that the group had accepted his proposal and the UN Security Council resolution. Netanyahu rejected the proposal and the resolution, and his administration conceded to the PM's demands, which were intended to obstruct reaching an agreement to maintain his power, al-Risheq said.